I am the Alpha, I am the Omega.
I am the Alpha Omega, the fuck are you saying? Fuck are you saying? Fuck are you saying?
I am the Alpha Omega, the fuck are you saying?
Dang, 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 dang in this bitch. Dang, take your bitch. Dang, dang, dang.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Alpha Vegas. Call me Damien. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to complete the 700 kill challenge. Alright, the spawn here, you guys are going to wait till there's 10 to 7 seconds left to the till the game starts. And yeah, look at that quad feed. And you throw that thermite grenade right at that fence, because there's always going to be a person that's going to run out and get killed by it. And by the time you get to the red car, pop that combat focus if you do have it. Just wait here until you get all your... to get your second set of streaks. I wouldn't recommend going back to the spawn until you get your second set of streaks. So I'm gonna go over my class setup. I'm using the Weevil, obviously. I have FMJ, grip, stock, and extend mags and fast mags. Then my perks were overclock, scavenger, and tac mask, tactical mask, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, I just got my second set of streaks, and I'm about to go back to that spawn. I use a thermite grenade. I use a thermite grenade, if I'm about to place my GI unit, so I don't have to worry about, getting shot from the side. Oh, someone's walking by. And, yeah, just keep on doing that, I guess, and each time you die or whatever, just go back. And when I was watching FIFA, Doom FIFA, or Killer FIFA, if you guys know who he is, he's in Doom, obviously. He was talking about just place the wraiths on the other side of the spawn. You guys don't have to do that. I know it'll take a split second, but you guys don't have to do that. The wraiths will just do all the work. And I tried doing this with the sentry guns. The most kills I gotten with the sentry guns was 697. Yeah, I know it's so close, but yet so far. But it's whatever. I destroyed the challenge today at 725, as you guys can see in the title. But just keep on doing what I'm doing. Just good luck, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna leave you guys with a few songs. You guys take it easy. I'm out. Peace.
Single-handedly brought the planet to war. Sought the hand of the horseman and not the grandeur of Nor. I fought the damn and the damage, cannot imagine the force. I brought the fact is I'm rotten and not the man of before. This if I'd have stepped from ascension at heaven's gates, upon the earth I bring death to its present state. I'm not the person to test with C9 is purging the best. And you niggas desperate, I'm destined to decimate. This is abstract, freedom for none, ever keeping my tongue to the beat of the drum. I'm the legion of one, the indie, take the sun in a week and it's nothing. I enter rhyming with stellar timing and intertwining into interlining, cause I'm fly as a bitch. I'm interstellar, cause I'm not this interstellar. I will not come out this bitch when I go in like Isabella. But if they test me, then I'm giving it all. With my ascension into X, I've only risen to fall. Now, these people weak-minded, if I am not in your top 5, then rewrite it. If I am not in your top 10, then be quiet, retry it, or I'll rewind it till you are reminded. I am the Leviathan. This now is the violent end. It's Clash of the Titans then. The sky collapsed, now relax the XI now. Are you ready for the ride again?
Now. Knowledge, nigga. Spending money on the hoe, nigga. You ain't fucking shit. Spending money on the hoe, lock.
Know my position, I'm poised to point out a past important. I'm pretty sure my intentions pure as a priest and pastor. Egregious bastard that's never seen, but I seem to capture sleep and slumber. Some encompass, son, I come and slaughter them. Saw the mountaintop, I reach the peak, and still I plead the fifth. Pleased to meet myself, it's nice to make my own acquaintance, nigga. Came my soul and cocker confidence is through the fucking roof. A lucid dream, I like to live, I base it off the honest truth. Bitch, I've been taking you where back, giving you literal bad bad, like take that with a new flow for the few dope and the photo. But they don't know as it goes in, but it will show when they all frozen and far off with a good plan. But a new time and I need space to alleviate with this lean, seeing my levels right where they need to be. And I only focus on progress with no pretense, and I can't judge, I won't give budge, push past pain, I'm in the fast lane. I can't stop nor get copy, these rappers sloppy, ridiculous and derivative. A regurgitation is quite amazing, you win the tent, but enjoy the same with that mind day monotonous with no common sense, but it compliments that poor cadence. Won't you change it been too random? That's my opinion, this pen a document, anything that I ever think, and that's detrimental, sit in our way. You in love with the pace, ain't it painless the most? For the sake of the trap, with the body that I bring, and I swear to protect. I punch your lungs with punctuation, pronunciating, I paraphrase, paper grab. I'm a language aristocratic, combative, I'm at this shit like an addict with extra additives added inside my daily routine. I'm serene when seen with a sedative, headed to Shepherd Pratt, and perhaps I'm snapping a tat. That psychiatrist trying to converse and talking about my past.
What do you think that you lost to recall emotions that you repressed?
Tell me all your sins, I wanna hear them. I'm just trying to help you, gotta open up, can't be selfish, so please explain yourself. I'm a young sociopathic, sick serenader, sedated, say with this lyrical love of labor. But later I land a lecture with lessons and dissertation for sore kind of soul, but the extra essence I effortlessly enunciate mentally. I'm unstable emotionally, I flush away force and flows to facilitate censorship, not incorporated. You reap what you sow, so in other words, that's reciprocation. Feeling that supply sophisticated, call it fisticuffs, physical altercation. I suffocate with my energy, I've extracted the elegance necessary to supersede. I can't succeed by seeking the deeper meanings of life. I live a meager one personally, the way I prefer, mercilessly murder and mutilate. I melodically communicate the crew to tame across the bends. I know with self-esteem, assume positions to submit and quit. It's praises to the king, I'm clean the house, I'm numb as cold as they come, accustomed to destitution. Broke the mold when most of these motor minds will concede. They concede with sense of my keen ability to adjust. It's uppercuts for cuts, the fucks I function barely fair enough. My fear is falling if I attain what I work to receive. Then I receive, it seems regress as if I haven't progressed. I'm just a shell of myself, a deficiency of determination. Mostly motivated by major mistakes that I have made, was drastically affected by separating myself. See, I choose to do this alone, I refuse to accept the sentence. You think material wealth and I pray for my mental health. I yet hope Jehovah could hear me. I feel my test in the time and he's given me many talents. For that I should be appreciative. Instead, I ignore it and only focus on the negative responses and the comments. Fuck it, I'm giving a masterpiece, making the resident mad at me. Said that I'm one of the realists to do it, I'm into my nigga, but actually, no faculty distracting me. La, All these niggas rap about a life they know they never live. I don't give a fuck, I never have it, swear I never will. Tell them I'm the sickest, I sit and sin and repent. I'm the illest of illustrators, originator of deprecation as the foundation. Face the facts and fast for the hell of it, help it hold on reality. Realistically rationing, rabbit circles around them, content with killing contemporaries. Necessary verbal assault and they so illiterate. I'm literally livid, they live in minus literacy. But I'm minding my business, so motherfucker, I'm adios. I don't know about monetization or making money off this. I author the truth and I work so the rest will fall in place. Tell them I'm bringing the real in, we do not care about feelings. I'm making a financial killing. You people have gotta be kidding. The way that I do it is different. Me and my niggas not giving in, positioning myself to be one of the greatest of all time. And the rhyme is like an idea, nigga. I fear no man breathing. I stay breaching these limitations. I won't stop, still going crazy. Can't be touched, just realizing it's not surprising I'm this good. Cut throw, cope, my inspiration plate. Never mind my infancy, like that.
That's it. It's like the second fucking time. Nah, let this shit run.
I know what it's like to be all depressed and not want to go out and live life, but it's unhealthy, man. You can't be living like that. What's wrong with you?
Hi. Yeah. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Right. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. I know you've been feeling down. There's something that's pissing you off. And something's wrong. You know what? I'm going to cheer you up. I'm going to help you out. Just go ahead and just listen, all right? Here we go.
Hi there, hey friend, how are you? Cheer on up, you superstar, you. Don't let them try you. Fuck that shit, don't let them deny you. Cause you're gonna make it someday, and you're gonna make it some way. No more waiting for the bus, and no more riding on the subway. Live life how you want to, so get on up now, go get out there. Face your fears, no need to be scared. You better rebel, and if they hate you, give them hell. No more hiding in your shell. Cause we are not defined by how hard we fall. So dust yourself off and stand tall. Cause you can make it, of this I'm sure. Just spread your wings, and you will soar. Tell me no. before me is gone, and I know that the journey is gonna be long. Living life like a made man, like a dawn. I was in the dark, but now all the light's on. It's real hard on the rise to fame, cause everybody's mad and you're the one to blame. And just last year you didn't know my name.
Logic.
Now they all demand it. Used to hate me and I can't stand it, cause now you love me, you're so damn manic. Said I'd never make it, said I'd fail. My shit was safe, but motherfucker I sail. I know I'm gonna prevail. Highs on the prize, right on my trail. Middle finger to the haters that are on my tail. Cause I got heart, boy, I got spunk. Feeling just like Jordan before the dunk. And if you fuck around, I'ma put you in a trunk. Huh, I'm just playing around. Wait for the sound.